Local priest Monsignor Tom Zinkula had planned on remaining the rector of St. Pius for the 10th seminary, but that all changed with one phone call from the Vatican. LCTV reporter Ben Friedman talked with Zinkula about this amazing opportunity.
It might be what they call him now.
Yeah, boss man.
They don't call me that.
But in just a few short months, Reverend Monsignor Tom Zinkula will be going by a whole new title, the Bishop of the Diocese of Davenport. He won't say if he's the man for the job.
He really embodies what it means to be a father and to be a pastor, to be a shepherd of people.
But his seminarians surely will, even if they were a little surprised at first.
Yeah, I saw it on my phone, put it away, went back to sleep, and then later that day, I look it up myself, and there it is. Zinkula is going to be the new Bishop of Davenport.
I'm excited about getting to know the people there, priests especially, but every others in Davenport and learning about the parish.
Now, cassocks like these are the ones that the bishop-elect has been looking at. He won't get fitted for them for a few days, but he's not really one for the glitz and glam to begin with.
Not something, this is great, I get to get all, get all those things.
Right.
But it's part of the deal.
Zinkula will miss the men he called his seminarians, and they'll miss the small things about the man they called their rector.
Yes, a holy man, but also someone very human. Someone who you could joke around with.
That's fine, then we'll sue the Archdiocese of Dubuque. That's right, that's good.
You're still here, bud.
But together, they're hopeful for what this new opportunity will bring him.
The people in Davenport, they're going to be lucky.
For LCTV News, I'm Ben Friedman.
The bishop-elect will take office in the Diocese of Davenport after his ordination mass on June 22nd.